this video is for you. Watch the video and get 200 plus in JEE Main. So let's begin. Of course, welcome to Manan Academy.
We will bloody hell finish it.
Yes, sir.
How is the judge?
Hi, sir.
How is the judge?
Hi, sir.
Jai Hind.
Jai.
So as per my story, you have to decide if you wanted to be a lion or a dog. It's a matter of choice. At the end of the video, I will put some topics that would put surgical strike on your low score. Yes, at the end of the video, you would see the list of it. First of all, before starting this lecture, I would like to request you a small thing, that is integrated topic. What does it mean? It means that various topics in physics, chemistry and math are integrated. How to deal with it? Like, if you study the limits, then you are able to know the continuity. Like, limits is the Pikachu and continuity is the Raichu. If you don't know the Pikachu, how you would understand Raichu? So the basic thing is, do the integrated topic in a proper sequence. Like, one more example, if you don't know P and C, you will feel, you know, frustrated in probability, probability. So PNC mein agar aap acha perform nahi karte to probability you would definitely fail, because in JEE level these topics are integrated. So first you should study PNC and then probability. At the end of the video I'll provide the integrated topic list. So this is the first request. That's why most of the students quit studying, because they don't follow the proper sequence. Okay, next thing. Is it possible to get 200 plus in JEE Mains 2019 or 2020 or 2021, whatever, in 15 days or just 7 days? Okay, so watch the video till the end. How is it possible and what is my analysis? Okay, it depends from students to student. So let's begin. First of all, I will discuss the strategy for last 7 days. You can extend it for the 15 days depending upon your capacity. Okay, and watch the video till the end to see the analysis. First of all, if you look at the analysis, like maths, chemistry and physics, most of the student on my YouTube channel feel physics difficult. So maths and chemistry and physics would contribute to 200. It would be different from subject to subject, but this is just a rough analysis. At the end of the video, I'm going to provide the all past year question paper. So let's begin. Myself, Professor A.K. Mandan, I have a vast teaching experience, more than 20,000 hours. And we have a YouTube channel which gets around 1 crore hits in 12 months. So that's why I'm the right person to talk about this thing. Okay, I'm not just a one who just came randomly to make video on YouTube. I have a vast experience to teach student, and many of the student got really good score by my methodology and guidance. Why is it possible? So you need to learn one thing, ki you have to study smart and hard as well. Okay, so how to study smart, we are going to see in this video. The next thing is use of expert analysis and strategy. Until and last you would have expert opinion, you cannot achieve success in your life. So this is why you are watching this video. One more suggestion is that most of the students rush for the various kind of books, like 4 book one time versus 1 book 4 time. It's all your choices. If you wanted to achieve good score, stick to just 1 book. Okay, all books are, you know, 90% similar. So don't rush for the choice or the fashion, like Kota ka fashion ye hai, Hyderabad ka fashion ye hai, Delhi ka fashion ye hai. Don't rush for the fashion, just stick to 1 book. Small request. When it comes to JEE, like there are various kind of difficulty level for the examination. Like this is the chart for 2018. Okay. So medium level question were 50%, easy were of 20%. These are like one step question. You can solve these question less than 60 seconds. No need to use brain. Medium question are those which are lengthy and calculative, but still it is possible to solve. Hard are those for which you need multiple concepts. So this is the general difficulty level analysis. When it comes to our examination, the NTA is going to conduct the exam where हमने ये देखा concept is the concept. I'll put the January 2019 analysis that would definitely help you for upcoming attempts. One thing you need to remember that 10% difficulty ऊपर या नीचे हो सकती है. Suppose there are 8 shift, right? So in 1 or 2 shift, you may find hard QP. Otherwise, when it comes to exam, it is you know average level. Don't worry about the difficulty level of exam. Wherever you see the exam like JEE, if you see like there are 90 question, you would find that 45 are of average level. Okay. Next thing, NTA 2019 analysis. So this is the analysis of 10th Gen Shift 2. Physics was moderate to difficult as per the trend of exam. Chemistry was moderate and maths was moderate. So you can see that shift wise the analysis is different, but as per my opinion, every year in the mathematics there are 50 questions which you can hit with less efforts. Okay, so which are these topics? You should know this topic before studying. One more thing, from class 11, like if you study intermediate board or NCERT book, NCERT for CBSE board and intermediate is for state board. So if you study 11th and 12th, this is the bifurcation. One thing you can see that always there is a balance between class 11 and class 12. So even if you study these topic, somewhere you get around 3, 4, 5, 6. 36 question are from class 11, which are quite easier as compared to class 12, because class 12 have much complexity. This is the analysis of physics for JEE Main. These are the questions which are asked. Don't rush for it. You know, concept to concept rehta hai. Jin topics pe har bar question aate hai, ek hath question up down ho sakta hai. Mathematics ke baare mein ek bar dekh leta hai. Binomial theorem, agar aap observe karoge 10th gen ko, to questions aaye the, ye 5 galti se aa gaya hai. Binomial pe 5 nahi aaye the, 2 aaye the. Complex number 1 question, which was based on imaginary part. See, this is the most repeated topic for all the time. Coordinate geometry 5 question, calculus 9 question. So this is the analysis of past year. You can see that what are the most easiest part of this exam. So first one is stat, 100% short. Sequence and series, 100% short. Quadratic equation, really easy. You should attempt it first. Determinant, bonus. And vector and 3D, one of the easiest topic. Mathematical reasoning is a bonus one all the time. I have already uploaded video on it. You can secure definitely good marks in mathematical reasoning. So this was the general NTA analysis. You would find that 50% of the questions are of average level. So if 50% of the question are average level, like 180 out of 360 are quite achievable. तो हम 180 तक तो कर सकते हैं. लेट्स पुश इट फर्दर एंड गेट 200 प्लस सो दैट यू कैन सिक्योर अ रियली गुड एनआईटी. आपको हम पहले ही बता चुके हैं, बहुत सारे स्टूडेंट पूछ रहे थे, सर द कोर्स इज स्टिल अवेलेबल और नॉट? यस, इट इज अवेलेबल. दिस इज द कोर्स इज बेस्ड ऑन पास्ट ईयर्स एक्सपीरियंस. मेरे पास 8 ईयर्स पे ये एक्सपीरियंस है. दिस आर द मोस्ट एक्सपेक्टेड क्वेश्चन. ठीक है, so those student who haven't prepared well, those who wanted to crack the examination, they can enroll for this course. We definitely assure that aapka JEE mains mein, you know, crack karne ka chances 100% improve ho jayega if you join this course, and we will take the 100% responsibility to boost your rank in JEE mains. So it is available on Vidyakul for April attempt as well. If you haven't enrolled yet, to aap enroll kar sakte ho. ये कोर्स हम उन बच्चों को हमेशा देते आ रहे हैं और उनका स्कोर इम्प्रूव होता आ रहा है. पास्ट 8 इयर्स के एक्सपीरियंस से मैंने ये देखा है कि जिन भी बच्चों ने इन क्वेश्चंस को किया है, उनका स्कोर हमेशा इम्प्रूव हुआ है. सो डेफिनेटली इफ यू आर लुकिंग फॉर अ गुड सॉल्यूशन एंड क्विक सॉल्यूशन, दिस कोर्स विड हेल्प यू टू क्रैक द JEE एग्जाम. ऑलरेडी आई गेस 643 स्टूडेंट्स आर एनरोल्ड. So those students who are looking for the quick solution, bas itna kar lo, definitely you can crack the exam. JEE 2018 ka analysis dekhte hain, 6 question are like easy and 20 are the moderate level when it comes to physics. So definitely you can consider one thing, that shift wise there is low or high level of exam, so you don't need to worry about it. On an average, I can say if you consider an easy and moderate level, there are 26 questions, assume it 15. So 15 questions are sure shot for your exam all the time. Chemistry mein dekhte hain, 2018 ka analysis hai, easy questions are 10 and moderate are 17. You know, chemistry is somehow lifesaver for your examination. Because jo bhi exam crack karte hain na, we have seen the trend ki tino subject strong hona chahiye. You cannot rely on two subjects, or you cannot rely on just a single subject to crack the exam. You need balance in PCM, so try to balance it. When it comes to mathematics 2018 analysis, like 3 questions were tough, otherwise rest were easy. We just assume that there are, you know, 20 questions are easy. So 20 furza, you can definitely fetch 80 marks. So it depends upon the difficulty level of exam. If you see that exam is difficult, try to focus on, you know, accuracy. This is the funda. So 2018 and 19 combined analysis would come like this. So if you combine easy and moderate question, that would come around like 26 plus 25, that is 50 furza, 200 marks. So you should focus on accuracy always. So let's begin the topics. Here is some advantage of good score in JEE Mains. The first one is to appear JEE Advanced to secure prestigious institute like IIT. Or agar aap ek low performer ho, to NIT mein aap secure kar sakte ho. Here are some top NITs where you can get admission based on JEE Mains score. So one thing we need to consider, that time and efficiency is the key. Like if you spend 8 hours a day, it doesn't matter, it should be efficient as well. Like if you spend 3 hours and that's efficient, definitely you can get good score. So here we are going to consider efficiency, because you are already putting the time, all you need is efficiency. Or efficiency kaise aayegi, I am going to explain you. Just hit the like button if you like such kind of video, and do subscribe to the channel to support Mandhan Academy. We need to consider one thing, that you have to study daily 8 hours apart from the coaching. If it is not possible, you can stick to 4 hours. Okay, focused study with limited books. Try to study limited books, because revision is the key. Without revision, you cannot crack the exam. Okay, the next thing is, do most important and easy topics as well. So when it comes to cricket, whenever you play cricket, like, so start mein jitne achhe run banenge utna achha. Everyone need good opener. So starting mein aapko kya karna hai, easy or important topic kar lena hai, that will boost your dopamine. Okay, ye aapka dopamine boost kar dega, and that confidence would led you to the level to crack the examination. Past year paper agar aap kar lete ho, there is a 90 marks advantage. It's like 20% of exam consists of past year paper. Believe it or not, I am going to prove it at the end of the video. Maintain bio clock. What is the bio clock? Bio clock is like, if you have exam on, suppose you have exam on 14th April 9 a.m. So try to give mock test at 9 a.m. That would give your brain, you know, a bio clock signal that I should remain active at that time. Sometime when you feel sleepy at 9 a.m. just because you study late night, that would affect your, you know, mental performance. Sometimes aisa hota hai, exam se aane ke baad apne ko question aane lagta hai. So you should avoid these kind of thing and maintain bio clock. All the toppers who are AIR 1 to AIR 100 use this technique, and this is proven. So test, what about the test and analysis? Weekly one test, this is the rule, that's it. NCRT is the most important, don't try to skip it. People try to skip it because easy, but it is useful as well. The next is revision. Try to revise every Sunday whatever you learn, don't pick the new topic. Here are some dopamine booster and easy scoring topic that would help you to fetch 200 plus in JEE Mains. So let's begin. First of all, we are going to start with mathematics to how score 70 marks just in 5 days, and it depends upon the level of student. So if you are a low performer, you can take it as a 10-day plan. So let's begin. First one is the mathematical logic. You can feel that this is a 45-minute topic, and that would put the surgical strike on your low score. Like within 45 minutes of study, this topic is going to give you 4 marks. Like unit and dimension in physics, this is a topic that would fetch you 4 marks in the examination within, I guess, 2 hours. Even if you are slow, just assuming that's 2 hours. So 2 ghante mein apna ye 4 mark la deta hai. I have already uploaded video on YouTube as well. You can watch this video within 45 minutes. It's my guarantee that you can fetch really good score. And you need to consider one thing, guys. Try to use truth table. We have explained it really well manner. So these are the lifesaver topics. Like within 45 minutes you can fetch 4 marks. So if you study these kind of topic, within a day you can achieve 40 marks. Yes, that's the possible. All you need is, you know, strategic study. The next is permutation combination for mains and advanced. There are some repeated concepts in the examination, like rank of one in dictionary, permutation based problem, combination based problem, committee based problem. You know, these type of questions are always repeated in exam, and which are less than 60 seconds, which take less than 60 seconds to solve. All you do need to go is NCRT and past year paper. There is a definite guarantee that you are going to fetch 4 marks. I think it would take 3 hours to study all these things. The next is function. What you should do for the function: try to follow NCRT and past year paper for all these topic, because we feel that jyadatar jo question functions mein aa rahe hain, they are based on past year papers. Height and distance, this is a really good topic. Within 2 hours you can finish it. All you do need to know is past year paper ke solve kar lo, because in height and distance there is a less creativity possible. Okay, statistic, this is one of the favorite topic of examiner, and the difficulty level of statistic is easy. So you can definitely fetch 4 marks within like 2 hours of study. The next one is probability. You can study probability after permutation and combination, and this is really good. No, most of the question are from Bernoulli trial and various fundamental concept of probability. There are also some question based on, you know, probability mein humne bahut sare question aise bhi dekhe hain which are based on past year paper. Yes, past 5 years के आपने papers भी कर लिए तो भी ये हो जाएगा. The next is sequence wise, vector, then 3D, then line and then plane. These topic would definitely fetch you 16 marks in the examination. Yes, this is the life saver topic for the examination. Matrices and determinant, when you look at the pattern of the examination, if you see past 5 years papers, it's like easy topic for the examination. Definitely if you study like 4 hours, you can finish this topic. About sequence and series, you need to know one thing, that always one question is asked on special series. Okay, so try to finish it as fast as possible, because there is a really less area in this topic. Also we can find that sequences series is combined with limits. So agar sequence and series direct nahi bhi aaya, its formulas are applicable in limits as well. I have already taught this lesson in my crash course of top 200 question. If you haven't watched it, watch it, and you can secure confirm marks in this section. When it comes to binomial theorem, there are 4 to 5 common pattern which are always asked in exam, like find the rational term, find the irrational term, find the term that does not contain variables, find the term that contains only constant. So this is the lifesaver topic. What about AOD? In AOD, only do the past year question. That's sufficient if you are looking for a revision point of view. integration, volume and area. See, this is the really good chapter. When it comes to this chapter, even if you solve 40 questions like within 4 hours, you can hit this chapter because there is nothing much creative. Logarithm directly questions are not asked on the logarithm, but you need to consider one thing, and that logarithm ke concept na integration mein use hote hain, integration mein alawa derivative mein use hote hain. So try to finish logarithm, you know, within 1 hour you can finish the rapid revision of logarithm by using my playlist. I have uploaded video on it. Okay, you can check out the playlist. There is the best video on YouTube, one of the best video lecture on YouTube, which contain each and every detail of logarithm, and I have finished it in 1 hour with high quality explanation. Next one is quadratic equation. You know, this is one of the life saver chapter for the examination. Always you can find that average level question is asked. What you can do is there is a less question in the NCERT, and what you have to do is see the past year paper, or in my JEE crash course I have already covered it. So even if you watch it, you can definitely fetch 4 marks in the examination. That's the guarantee. Differential equation, the favorite topic is linear differential equation or NCERT level problem. So if you do these two topics, you can definitely fetch really good marks. AOD is already covered. What about geometry? Geometry is the vast. I would suggest you to go through only past year paper. That would definitely help you. So most of the students were asking, what is the advantage of past 20 year papers? So even if you consider it like past 10 years papers, you can definitely fetch 90 out of 360 by using concept of past year paper. So let's begin how. See, this is the one of the NTA paper jo ki aaya tha. This is the question of height and distance which can be solved within 1 minute. See, ye question past 5 years pe hi based hai. There is nothing much creative. What about this question? This have a non-trivial solution, then set containing value lambda. So when it comes to this type of question, in past year, I guess 5 questions are asked in IIT JEE history based on this topic. So I can say that 90 out of 360 you can fetch if you solve the past 10 year paper. I think it would take 3 days to finish it. The next thing is vector. All the questions which you see on the vector are based on concept of NCERT and past year paper. So there is nothing much creative in this. You can definitely fetch a good score. What about this type of question? This type of questions are always asked in 2014 online mode, 2015 online mode, 2016 online mode. So aise bahut sare question apne ko dekhne ko mile. What about this question? Committee problem. Like, these are the favorite question from the exam point of view. Sometimes you would get books. Ab dekho, books ke bare mein puche ya boys ke bare mein puche, there are different kinds of opinion. Like books mein aa jayega physics, chemistry, etc. Boys raha to all boys are different. These kind of question are, you know, halwa. You know, it's really easy to fetch such type of question, and these are the rank booster. Don't try to avoid it. Bachche kya karte hain, hard question ko rush karne ke chakkar mein na aise acche acche topics se score gawa baithte. What about this type of question? This was the NTA paper of January attempt. This is kind of, you know, kiddish question. See ki and or ki jagah yahan pe replace kar deni hai to answer kya hoga. You can solve it by putting the option. This is one of the easy question of AP and GP. What about this? ये ना हमने crash course में भी पढ़ाया है. This is so called as question of remainder theorem. Even if it looks that ये remainder theorem का question नहीं है, there is one missing thing. You can say that this denote what? This denote fractional part. Okay, I am sorry about that. This is the fractional part. So fractional part. What about the fractional part? Let us say if you divide 26 by 15, the integer part is 15 ones are 15. It is so called as integer part. So fractional part kya hai ga? 11 by 15. So I can say that this is the remainder. So by applying the remainder theorem, you can solve this question. This is, you know, one of the easiest question in the examination, which looks to be a different, but it is a remainder theorem, na? Or past year mein, I guess 10 questions aa chuke hain isi concept pe. So try to study smart instead of study hard. To crack the examination, one thing you need to remember is limits. This is one of my favorite topic, because all the past year question paper contains, you know, fundamental question. So whenever you find such question, like you can solve it by L-Hopital's, one option. Second option is rationalization. So ye question na bahut repeat hote rehte hain. There is always repeated format. So when it comes to limits, your 4 marks are confirmed in the examination. Plus, if you confirm the limits, the continuity is in your pocket, because continuity contains, I guess, 3 to 4 concept. So aapke yahan se confirm ho jata hai. If you rationalize it in the single step, you will get the answer. What about this type of question? Seems to be so much horrible. This was asked in the NT exam. See, what is the derivative of x square minus 1? That is 2x. Ask me, sir, आपको कैसे मालूम डेरिवेटिव लेना है? Listen, बाहर क्या है? X. X को 2x by 2 भी बोल सकते हैं. Second thing, this seems to be so horrible. X square minus 1 is the angle of sine is under the root. This seems to be so horrible. So always we try to put horrible as X, bad things as X. We try to substitute bad as X. This was always covered in the past, you know, crash course mein humne ye already padhaya tha, and this question came in the exam from our crash course. Definitely there is a slight change in the value, but is type ke question humne already crash course mein aapko karaya hai. So it's like, you know, it seems to be different, but you can fetch 4 marks in JEE with the less study. One more thing. Take the double derivative is equal at pi by 4. This is the question of NCRT. So don't try to say that JEE bahut difficult hai. It's not that difficult. It's like kiddish question. One more thing. PNC pe based ek aur question aega, which is based on NCRT. Probability pe aa gaya, balls pe question. This is based on past year paper. So this type of things you would see. कि अगर आप इतना कर लेते हो, छोटे-छोटे टॉपिक कर लेते हो, like there is not difficulty to fetch 20 question, so 24 is like 80 marks in only math sections. So similarly for physics and chemistry, if you contribute 60-60, वो 200 के करीब हो जाता है. So don't try to study hard, try to study smart. एक और चीज अपन लोगों ने नोटिस की है कि whenever you see the question on this type, this is always repeated in exam from general solution. The number of solution, this question was asked in 2017, 2016. If you see the online and offline mode, you can find that general solution is one of the favorite topic of the examination. This is the question from Maharashtra State Board book. Yes, because there is less difficulty in general solution. The question seems to be difficult, but it is not. Ek aur question hai, this is from the determinants. So you can find that if you do the thorough analysis, you can fetch really good score in the examination. This is based on Lyot root or Eilert rule. So these are the JEE question asked in NTA. Why I am going to explain you this? Just because it would give you a rough idea that examination is not difficult. What you take is wrong perception for the examination. Okay. Aur kuch dekhte hain. This is the exact hit from last papers. It's a Boolean algebra based question. And this is the one of the question in 2018. Toh dekhiye novel pe aaya hai. Aur abhi 2019 mein boys and girls pe aaya tha. You know, boys, girls and committee problem. So 2018 and 19 have same format of question. See, this is the one of the question which is already asked in 2009 AIEEE and repeated again in 2018, but there was a question like alpha raised to 6 plus beta raised to 9. This was the question aur yahan pe sirf power alag hai. So you cannot see ki ek cheez to tay hai ki past year ke question paper aur NCERT itna sufficient hai ki aapko 80 marks tak dila sakte hain. This is the question based on sandwich rule, which is already always repeated. I request you ki sandwich rule pe aap kar hi lo, question hamesha repeat hota hai sandwich rule pe. Differentiability, one of the easy topic for the exam point of view when it comes to mains. Par advance mein thode se tough question aate hain, but mains ke liye aap agar I guess past year paper kar lo, to that would be a sufficient. See, this is the general solution which is already asked in the examination. You can share your experience on us on the WhatsApp, and these are some videos which would be helpful to crack the exam. This is A inverse shortcut which would be helpful to find inverse of 3x3 matrix, 1.7 million views, 17 lakh views hai. And you would not believe ki 2015 mein there was a question of find inverse. This is really amazing thing. This is one of the integration shortcut. You can solve linear equation numerator upon denominator by using this shortcut. Formulas agar aapko revise karne hain, we have already uploaded video on it, how to remember formulas. We have already uploaded shortcut for quadratic equation. Dusri cheez, you can see the playlist for various kinds of shortcuts for your examination. We have already uploaded differentiation playlist जो आपकी क्विक रिवीजन करा देगी. एंड वन ऑफ द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग विच इज नॉट टॉट इन द इंस्टीट्यूट, दैट इज फॉर्मूला मेमोराइजेशन ट्रिक्स. हमने ऑलरेडी ये प्लेलिस्ट सेक्शन में अपलोड कर रखी है. इफ यू वांटेड टू सी द एनालिसिस ऑफ केमिस्ट्री, इट इज ऑलरेडी अपलोडेड. एक और चीज है कि जेई के लिए बहुत सारी यूजफुल ट्रिक्स होती है, हाउ टू फाइंड द रैंक ऑफ वर्ड इन डिक्शनरी, इट इज अपलोडेड एंड you can watch it from the playlist section as well. There is one free PDF link in description and first comment which contain past year paper, and if you study these paper definitely you can fetch 90 out of 360 just by studying these question flat. Okay, do like and share this video and subscribe to the channel to support Mandhan Academy. Thank you so much for your support. All the best for your future success and have a great day. God bless you all.